to go last, right?
Yeah, so I'll go first.
And so you're going to go first, and what you're
going
to do...
What's going last during this phase is actually pretty
beneficial. You're
going to
lay a settlement and a road next to it. It has to be adjacent route.
Well, the reason why I say it's beneficial is because... So we get to go one... Like, we'll put down, so like, David, he'll put down, like, right here, and he'll start his road. But then, in order to put his second one down, he literally goes first, he goes around, but then you play both of yours at the same time, because you're last.
Okay.
So going first,
we'll,
like,
we'll
that's pros and cons.
We'll get to that, actually. But David
can go. I'm just explaining this. David can go at any time. I'm just saying, like, first has its advantages, but it's also disadvantaged.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And we have to be two spaces apart.
Oh, no. That's
so.
Yeah, so you have to have two roads. So, like, I couldn't put my settlement here.
Mm-hmm.
There'd have to be two blues before. I could put it here and here, but I can't put it here.
Okay.
There has to be two roads, yeah. Two roads apart. Or two spaces.
Go, Isa.
So you don't have to roll every time?
Well, right now, this is the initial setup, so this is where we're going to start.
Well, normally we would roll to see who went first, but you said you wanted to go last, so David's going to go first.
Typically, do you want to be near somebody?
No.
It depends. You're just looking at resources, strictly.
Yeah. Just what resources you want.
Is this like cheap?
Yeah,
this
cheap.
Is cheap, yeah. This is wood, brick or clay, and then
wheat,
stone.
And stone or ore.
Okay.
Seems like there should be more cards in here.
Yeah, that doesn't look like a lot of cards. There we go. Okay, so now you get to go again.
Do I do the same thing?
Yes. Road settlement.
Does it have to be connected to what I've done?
No, it does not have to be connected. Right now, it does not have to be connected.
Yeah. Okay. You can put it like here if you want. I'm just going to put it there.
maybe you're onto something.
I just picked it right.
Or maybe I shouldn't.
It's a fair spot.
I was actually planning on going there myself, so... Yeah. I'm not saying I'm the best player, but best part.
I'm pretty damn good.
You know what you're doing.
Hold my beer.
Okay, so the development cards we want to put face down.
Yeah, you shuffle them and put them face down. Now, where the heck do I want to go?
Oh, does it go this way now?
Yeah.
Yeah, it goes back. That's what I said, it's a disadvantage to be first.
Thanks, Dean. It's okay, it's not going to happen again.
David, I'm gonna block you in.
Good story of my life. Thanks, dog.
Okay, why are y'all going so close to me? Oh my god.
Because we're blocking you in.
Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna go. They kind of ruined my plan here.
Yeah, it happens. That's right. So, so I think it's your last settlement.
Go, David.
Is. So the last settlement that you played on are the resources that you get.
Sweet.
So, if this was your last place right here, you get one stone, one wood, and one sheep. Crap. Alright, that's your starting hand.
Cool.
And you really don't want to show people
what you have.
Yeah, you want to kind of keep that secret, so that way. Because then it's like... Because then people don't know what you have, so it's like... you can't say, well, I know, you know, you have wood, so I'm going to trade. Do you want to trade? I mean, sometimes you want to do that, sometimes.
You said the last one you laid down?
Yeah.
I laid that one down.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
But, I mean, I like having stone, I think.
Well, then, you get that. Sorry.
Wait, we haven't rolled anything yet.
And then you get one more wood. Well, that's your last one.
Dang it, Kelly.
That's what you get.
Sorry.
No, you're not.
Yeah,
you deserve every bit of it. You deserve it.
Well, if you're not going to grab your resources, then screw you.
All right, we start.
Wait, I'm confused, though.
Grab your resources. What's
what
the
resources? Is
this one. You get two...
Two wheat and one sheep.
Two wheat and one sheep.
I've never played like that before.
It's the rule.
Yeah, that's literally in the rules.
All right, so David goes first.
You roll one or two?
Two. Him, seven moves this guy, but
five.
the first round.
Oh, no one's there.
Hey, I get wheat.
And, oh yeah, I get wheat.
Wheat, please. Thank you.
And then he just goes to the next question.
Yeah, unless you want to trade.
A trade?
Or you want
to
do it?
I have nothing to trade.
Why don't you play in the desert? That's your problem. Man, you never play on the desert.
Well, the problem is I needed other resources near the desert, and you assholes took the spots that I was going to go.
Well, he took my spot that I was going to go, so...
I still don't know.
Alright, so it's cool. Seven, we ignore that. First time around. Literally the first turn around the table.
I don't do anything then? Does anyone want to trade with me?
No. Actually, yeah. I'll take whatever you have for one sheep.
I think you roll again. I want to say you roll again. That's why I say I think we just ignore that
roll. Is sheep very much worthless, I take it?
No. I just want everything that she had for one sheep. Dick move.
Win. No, beat on her. She took that deal.
I know.
Okay, so maybe it's done now.
So it's like, I didn't.
Ison's turn.
No, I should be able to move the robber since I rolled a seven.
Alright. Yeah, that's just how I've always played, is that the first round around the table, no one... Alright.
Come on, no one's gonna roll an 11.
Yeah, there's only one dot, two dots. Yeah, two dots.
Right. So, not trading with Telly ever now. Four.
Wheat.
Oh.
And wheat.
Yeah. Do I get something?
Yeah, you get wood.
You get some wood?
You get some wood.
Can I get wheat,
wheat
please?
And a wood? Yeah. Anyone else?
Hold up. Is it three or four that you trade?
Yeah. I think it's three. I thought it was three.
Alright, I'm going to trade in three wheat for one brick, please.
No, it's four.
Is it?
Without a port, it's four. You have to
have
to hold a port to do by three. Sorry.
Alright. 4 weeks. Give me a brick. Actually, keep that. There's wood.
Basically, he wants a little road.
I'm halfway tempted to go right here. Just. Yeah. Alright.
Thanks, bud.
So I roll?
Yeah, I roll.
Fuck you.
Nine.
Okay.
Hey,
so I got
brick.
Wood, right? Is that right?
Yeah, wood. You would.
Okay.
Nine again.
Okay.
All right, some more wood.
Drano gets some.
Yeah. Hey, thanks.
All right, so now you guys start. Now that you're starting building,
I'm also going to trade in for a week here.
So first game, we'll look out for you. Next time,
it's all right.
You're done.
You
can
be over, I guess. Is this a pretty long game?
It can be, depending on.
Depends on how much your friends are.
All right, 10.
Daniel gets wood.
And that's about it.
I don't have any wood, hardly.
Yeah, none at all.
Yeah, I might have a log or two. Seven?
Seven. Okay.
So I get to move it wherever I want it?
First off, how many cards do you have?
A few.
If you have more than seven, you have to discard down to seven.
It's kind of unfair, though, because he didn't know that. Do you have more than seven?
I do.
All right, you discard down to seven. Sorry, you guys should have.
Sorry.
So when I play, you have to discard half your cards if you have over seven.
Wait, is it? Actually, that might be right.
But even if it is right, let's give him a break because he didn't know about that.
Well, it's not like you guys are screwing me over. I still rolled a seven.
All right, you still move the robber, though.
And you still move the robber.
Yeah, and you can move the robber.
If you want.
So when you move the robber.
I would.
Wherever,
oh, yeah, I'm going to move it.
Wherever he lands. Is like so. If you put it here, then
they don't get the resources.
Yeah, exactly.
Right. Or you can get, that's
someone's already.
That's exactly what I would do.
Well, there's like
that's good.
Everyone there,
right there.
Yeah. Oh, you can move it any. You don't. You can.
Actually, yeah, I would move it right there. For three.
Yeah, you can move it anywhere.
I mean, I want it there, but
no.
Or if you,
it doesn't have to be only one space away.
No, you can go anywhere.
Well, that's cool.
Mainly
that's
three.
Good.
You can also put it back in the desert to not screw anyone over.
Well, you
but
put it,
it's
you
not like
you
I'm screwing one person over. I'm just
you're screwing the
everyone.
Rest of us
yeah.
Over. No, that's fair.
Hey, give me
some
sheep.
No, just one sheep. I don't know why I said two.
It's the sheep.
A sheep.
That's
eight. Yeah, you're right. You, it's fine. Alright, Kelly.
No one has over seven cards, right?
Are you doing anything? Are you building?
Does anyone want to trade?
No.
Does
anyone have a lumber they'd like to give me?
No.
I don't even have a lumber at all.
I don't either.
Maybe discard them.
Wait, what would I get for it?
You can get a wheat, a sheep, a wheat or a sheep.
Technically, it is on camera, so.
It was on camera.
Can I have both your wheat and sheep?
Do it.
For a lumber?
No.
Oh, maybe we're hurting. Yeah, finish. All right, are you finished now? All right,
sorry.
So seven.
Nice.
Wait, and do I get to steal a card too, or no?
No, that's only.
Where is he?
You don't get to steal a card. He's pissed at me. No one even rolled an 11.
Wait. Wait, that's after discarding cards. Oh, you also steal one resource card at random from players.
Oh, right, I forgot about that. Well, wait, so then I should be able to steal one from
you. Yeah, and I would have been able to steal.
All right, let's play from now on.
From now on. 10.
So you get.
Man, you get
one. Again.
Woo. All right, so for you,
I can build.
Unfortunately, for you, the wood port is way over here.
Yeah, that does suck.
But
so what
that being said, you can come down here to a 3-for-1 port, build on this port right here, and then instead of trading in 4-for-1 card, you can trade in 3-for-1.
Oh, so but, I could be like, I'm going to trade in 3.
Yeah,
three
that
of
card
whatever
to
get one
okay.
Whatever you want. Yeah. Whereas like here, so you'd have to trade in 2 stone in order to get 1.
Okay.
But here you can do 3 of whatever.
And it's 3-of-1 resource.
Yeah. Oh, I guess I can go.
That's
all right. I'll do it next time.
Oh, look, 3. Nothing happens.
Wait, I get stone.
You guys are stone. Well, I was saying Kelly doesn't get
any. Oh, yeah.
Are you ready, Kelly?
Yes.
Sorry.
She already started the war, so.
Oh, really?
I put it here for like a few turns and
who's
you didn't
green?
Even roll an 11.
I screamed.
You didn't
really
even roll an 11.
I love this game. This is like one of my favorite games. You guys should come over.
It builds so many relationships. Right?
Well, you've never invited
me. Yeah, so.
I know. Maybe I should have done that. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I will do that in the future.
What's up, guys?
I thought I died because I said that I wanted to invite you.
Seven again. Holy crap.
All right,
I don't think I've ever played yet.
Do I have to tell you?
Try not to let your friendship
succeed. Yeah, no, anytime a seven is rolled, you discard half of them.
Does anyone have seven or more?
Last time I only discarded one.
Well
no, we didn't actually...
We took mercy on you because you didn't know about the rule.
Yeah.
And if you have an odd number, it rounds up, right?
Down.
It does round down?
So do I get to pick?
Yeah, you get you pick.
Making sure it's not like random.
No. You can give them to me because I don't have any.
I also get to steal a card from David.
I don't have anything.
All right, put that over in the Woodstock.
Are you kidding me?
What?
Oh my God.
You could have traded with me.
Yeah,
I gave
you
an offer.
You asked for two for one.
So?
That's a bad trade.
For you, not me.
It's not wrong.
If you were desperate, you would have taken it.
How's your building?
No.
I'll see you later, man.
See ya.
Seven.
Oh my God. What is happening?
These dice are...
We keep rolling sevens.
Do you pick someone? To do the half thing, or is it just anybody?
So if we all have,
anybody.
Right. So
I don't have more than seven.
That's why you want to be trading cards or turning cards in.
Okay.
Or building.
Yeah, that's why you want to be trading.
I tried to build, but someone went before I had a chance.
Oh.
My bad. It's all right. I still would have had too many.
Go ahead.
All right, I want a card.
What is your beef with me?
Do I have to build after or can I build before?
I don't think it matters.
Oh, yeah.
Does it matter?
What?
When he builds?
You have to build on your turn.
Right. Like before or after the roll?
What's this, the question mark?
I think it has to be after the roll
anything.
Because...
Three to one. Anything. Anything 3-1, right?
I think they just started a game of cards.
So, you build... I want to say you have to build after the roll because of the rock.
Only slightly. Tan is fine.
Yeah, so on your turn, complete these three phases in order. You roll, trade, then build.
Okay.
I don't like where I'm at now. I just realized like, there's not a whole
Maybe
lot of places.
Maybe you should trade more.
I have to.
With me, specifically.
Only if you screw other people over.
Here's the thing. If you want to build roads, you trade with me. Because I have the brick.
I've got brick too.
Oh, shoot, do I have brick? Who needs to build roads out of brick? Why not stone? Alright, I'll just roll.
That's a good point.
Seven.
Oh my God.
Alright, so where are you moving, Robert?
You can always leave it.
You can always put it back in the desert, too.
Yeah, if you put it back in the desert.
I wanna...
Or you can do leave it.
What is y'all's deal? This is what we don't play for.
Who's green? You're green?
What about green? Leave green alone.
Don't touch blue.
You probably...
You put on the six over here.
We haven't even rolled a six yet.
Or you can just move it away from everybody.
Yeah.
If you want to be that guy.
Like this five.
Or that 11.
That was good.
Mother.
So you get to steal a card from one of us.
Oh, I can steal a card?
Yeah, you pick which card. Or which person. David has a brick.
I don't have
room to look at yours. Do I get to look?
No.
No.
You just, like, they fan them out and you just pick one.
Darn.
They always pick the one you don't want them to pick.
My signature.
It's alright.
That'll work. Are you building?
Yeah. Building, or actually trade. You want to trade?
Yeah, you want to trade?
I got brick.
I have brick now.
Who does anybody all want right. something in particular?
Two brick for two wood.
Negatory Ghost Rider.
What?
I'll take a wood.
A wood or
I'll take
sheep
a book
or sheep.
I got a brick for a wood.
For a sheep? I'm gonna have to go to sheep though. Sadly.
Good choice. Mm.
Then I can
wait, you just gave me a sheep.
I thought you wanted sheep.
I said I wanted wood.
Oh, I was thinking oh, I thought you said sheep. Who said sheep?
Nobody said sheep.
Nobody said sheep.
I could have sworn you said sheep.
So you don't want to give me a wood then?
No.
Also,
wait, what am I getting?
Also, in order
what is
to
this?
You're getting a sheep or
I have
a wheat.
Brick.
Oh,
or
I want
wood.
I want brick.
This is your sheep.
I have brick. I need
brick.
Wood.
So this is your sheep back.
Take your sheep back.
Oh.
I need wood.
Yeah. Right. I don't know what I was doing.
Now are you building?
Right. I see how this
now
is. I see how this is. Oh, and also, before you can build a settlement, you have to have two roads. It has to be two roads away.
Okay.
So you can't put a settlement here, right?
What?
You put a settlement over here? On top of another person's settlement?
They do have to be two away,
can
right?
You build away? Like, did your road just end here? Or
yeah,
what?
My road ends there.
Oh.
And sadly, her road ends right there.
My road can't go anywhere, so alright. So you're not building?
Nope. I can't build one away from somebody else, can I?
Nine.
Nine.
Right? I couldn't build
nope.
from, like, here, right?
Nine.
No, from this point on, it has to be connected by your roads.
So y'all
well, I mean, if I was connected,
brick.
Does it still have to be two away from them?
Yeah.
And then he gets four.
So, in order, so if you wanted, so you can't, you couldn't build
Train.
There. You couldn't build here or here, so this is locked up.
What do you need?
But
you
say
what?
You want to build
got
over
one
here,
one,
you would have to build your road out
yeah,
here.
Yeah, I get that. I just
okay. I'm gonna
just making sure I do have to be two away. Like, let's say if I had a road over here. Okay.
Yeah. All right. What are you doing, David?
I'm gonna
doing
build.
This. Wait, did you roll?
Yes.
Oh yeah, you rolled a nine.
Yeah. And I'm going to build a road. Okay.
You're going to sheep port?
I think I'm going to go.
And actually, you could go to the wood port and do a pretty good deal with. I'm sorry, what is your name? I don't
Daniel.
Know. Daniel.
What's your name?
Isom.
Isom?
Yes.
Isom.
So you can set up a pretty good business
sorry.
With Daniel over there. Trade brick for wood. So that way he gets brick, but you can trade him wood for.
Okay.
Just a thought. Just
okay.
a thought.
There you go.
Because I thought of that myself.
Yeah, yeah.
But at this point, I think you're going to beat me down to that board.
He gets a wood?
Oh, cool.
I
don't know what
to do. I mean, I'm screwed too, okay? So.
Yeah, but he's the one that put it there.
Yeah, so why aren't you getting mad at him and at me?
Give it time.
I'll hate everybody equally.
Would anyone like to give me a wood?
So
I will give you a wheat or a sheep.
Can I bluff and say I have a wood? Can I give you like a brick or something?
Do you see green in this at all?
Sorry, I need it right now.
This guy has like a monopoly on the wood.
We just need to start rolling 11s. I mean, then I'll be good.
I would be more like I do need it. I actually don't have an abundance right now.
Yeah, because you made me throw it all away.
Yeah, it's all your guys' fault. I would have had like 8 wood by now, or more than that actually.
Well, I mean,
I gave away
like
5.
Give me a stone.
Give you a stone?
I don't have a stone.
Or something.
You want stone? What do you want? What do you have to offer?
Wood.
Wheat or sheep?
Or wood?
I'll take some wheat.
For stone.
Yeah.
Two wheat for one stone.
Two wheat for one stone.
Okay, I will go the development card then.
Because
that's like the only freaking thing I can do.
Development cards aren't that bad. I mean, they're actually pretty good.
Oh, I forgot about that.
What is it?
They can be victory points. But you don't know how many victory points they are. Because the development cards can be armies or They could be other things.
Okay.
Like there's a year of plenty or something like that. Can.
Game will get something.
Give me wood.
Alright, so. I need a
brick for wood. Brick for wood?
Yeah, brick for wood.
I can't, sorry.
Just one for one.
You're giving me wood?
No, I'm giving you brick.
I'll give you brick for wood.
Hey, you can't trade on my turn.
I know, but don't do it.
I'm not going to do
trap.
It.
Yes!
I'm not. Because right, I know what you're trying to do.
Brick and ore. What do you mean? What
brick
doing?
And ore for one wood?
Yeah, brick and ore for one wood.
Ooh.
And with that wheat, that gets you...
Brick and a what?
Ore.
Brick and ore?
Or the stone, whatever you call it.
Oh, okay. Fair. So I got... You have to get a road to here to get this port?
You have to put a settlement here.
Yeah, you have to build a settlement there.
I get a brick and an ore for one wood.
Yeah. Not bad of a deal.
What do you think, Dave?
Go for it, man. That's pretty good.
Why not?
What are you asking him?
You never know.
All right. So I'm going to go ahead and build a road real quick.
I don't like what I do. Oh, wait. Never mind. I do. All
right.
Alright, two roads.
You have to roll first.
One and four.
Seven.
You're not gonna build nothing, son.
I can't build anything?
Well, do you have more than seven cards?
I do.
Or seven or more.
Yes.
So, how many total do you have?
I got 10.
So, just so
you have to go down to five.
Why you trade with people.
I just did.
You should have taken a one for one instead of taking an extra ore.
And it wouldn't help anybody. FYI.
Man, looks like you were going for a city.
Right. What's the cities doing?
Doubles.
Oh, hell, you're right.
Look at all these.
I mean, look at that.
Look at all this.
Now, can I build?
Well, since we're all. Yes, you can trade or build right now.
Alright, there's my two roads worth. And then this has to be like here, right?
Yes.
And then that's one, that's two.
Yep.
But, yeah. And then, would anybody like to trade?
I don't have anything. I've got a brick.
I can give you a sheep if you give me a wood.
Actually, you know what? I don't want to trade. I take it back. Sorry.
Okay, that's what I thought.
I forgot what I had.
Seven again.
Yeah.
Say screw him over. The one dude.
That wasn't me.
I know.
It was me.
You take a card?
You can take a card.
Oh.
I rolled a seven. Do I get to pick a card?
Well, you didn't move the...
Oh, you have to move it?
Yeah, you have to move it.
Oh, shit. I would have done that. I didn't know you had to move it.
All right.
Sorry, okay,
I'm just new.
Extremely,
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were trying to say something.
Damn, I really needed to steal, too.
What happened here?
Eight.
Let me see your sheep. Eight. Give me some sheep. You're good.
We get wood.
I get wood.
Is it first to 10 victory points?
What?
Is it first to 10 victory points?
11.
I think 10 or...
Can you get 2 woods?
I love
the 2 woods, please. Thank you. Damn.
Why are you just not taking the courses?
What's up, man?
What's up, guys? Do you need a sheep?
For a brick?
He's on brick, so he's good. So he's got 20.
Who's red?
Kelly.
Sorry, Kelly.
Come on.
So I'm like, oh, it's a great opportunity right here.
Yeah, I know, right? I love this game. Why am I not playing here?
I don't know, because you're playing Cards Against Humanity.
Well, I would rather be playing this.
Where's Cards Against Humanity?
What?
I thought you were playing Cards Against Humanity.
I am currently playing it, but...
It looks like it.
I don't know how this separation of worlds happened.
Would anyone like to trade...
Yeah, this hand is pretty awesome.
A stone?
It is. I need a brick is the most commonly heard phrase in Catan.
Or got wood?
Yeah. Never has anybody needed bricks.
Do you have a war?
No, that's fine.
Do you have a war?
Never mind.
No war? Bye, Felicia.
Give me sheep.
Yes, sheep.
I'll be able to eat for a whole month.
Alright, Kelly. I know you have sheep.
I do have sheep. The question is, would you like to give me something that I actually want?
I'll give you a road.
I can't make... You'll give me a road, you'll give me a brick and a lumber?
I'll give you a road. For sure.
Okay. Thank you. Hopefully I don't. No one rolls a 7.
Alright, so... There's my settlement. Alright, I'm good.
Anybody need sheep?
Well, you gotta roll first.
Anybody need sheep?
8.
Yeah, you bet.
More freaking sheep. Oh my god.
Anybody need sheep?
A 6, please. Out of 8.
I need wood.
I need everything that's not wheat and sheep.
Well, you need to build down here.
I've been trying to.
Well, I give you a road now.
You did, but watch someone rolls a 7.
Dave? Unless anybody wants some sheep.
Hold on. Like, do you have to trade in? Because I think you can trade in your stuff at any time, right?
I think you have to trade in on your turn.
Wood.
Yep. If you're going to do like the 4 for a while.
Yes.
I need wood.
You need wood? What do you want for wood?
I have a brick.
Or what do you have for wood? A brick?
I've got a brick.
A brick for a wood?
Brick for a wood.
Let me check my stockpile. I do have that option available. Hey, can I sweeten the deal?
How so?
Can I give you a sheep for nothing in return?
Sure.
Wait.
I would also need another wood, but I only have a wheat.
So, sorry, I can't do that. So can I just give you the sheep?
That's fine.
Sweet. Oh wait, I don't know what I just did. I want the brick.
Wood.
I thought I was giving you the stuff.
Okay, so I'm going to build. Oh shit, I can't build. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to build.
I don't want y'all to take this wrong, but I'm going to spread some chocolate love.
Okay.
All right.
At least it's chocolate and not any other kind of love.
And Kelly, you helped me out several times.
Have you met Pete Salzen?
Oh, hi. Yeah, I'm Kelly.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you very much.
I didn't even recognize you.
You're helping out with Mike.
Well, so the first one wasn't my doing. So, well, it was the second one. The key tab thing. I'm pretty sure I did exactly what Jack did. Somehow.
He got it to work,
yeah.
Which is cool.
I have the mojo.
And then, with Mike, it was just like, Frank's not available, and Ebert was out, so.
Mike who?
Mike Dorn?
You know what? I'm digging in on this.
Can you do P-Tab stuff as well? Or?
Huh?
Can you do P-Tab stuff as well? Or? What was the score?
No, it was for something else. It was the issue that was going on.
But you helped him.
I helped you.
Yeah, and I was just going over who all was here that he worked with. Oh! I need to go say hi and say thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
You got enough? Is that enough? You want me to bring you some more?
It's good, man. For sure.
Y'all eat all of these.
I'm happy to give you all of you.
I'll take one for the team.
Can you eat any more? You can. It's possible.
I don't need
to. No, need to is not about. Well, that's not what this night is about.
Yeah.
You guys have a good night.
Yeah, I'm out.
I gotta go. All
right.
I'm not feeling my personal best.
Well,
so let me get in close and you know.
You feel better, buddy? Good seeing you. Glad you came out.
Thank you.
You're welcome. There's more.
I appreciate it.
What does he do?
His name is Keith, but I guess I was missing.
Did he do Live Link at some point?
I don't know. But no, he used to do SharePoint, but yeah, now he's on the automation optimization.
He's under Matthew.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Everything is so jacked up now, I have no idea who's who. Kelly, it's your turn.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay, something happened again.
How many cards do you
have? A bunch.
I only have one.
I've got five.
I have a few, but under seven.
What?
I said I have a few, but under seven.
Under seven? Okay.
That's why I gave him the extra sheet.
What we got?
Damn it.
I knew that was gonna happen too.
Ison, do you know Janet Slater?
Mm-hmm.
I went and talked to her class a couple times.
Have you?
I took that class in high school.
Did you? With
Inman, Linda.
Okay, so I wasn't there when Linda was there. I was there whenever the other lady took after. So I worked at Tri County for a while.
What
So three.
What
sweet.
Year?
Give me some rock, stone.
Yeah, I get stone.
Thank you.
But, so, I think it's like, it started like 2013.
Okay. Yeah, that was after we left. Because we were there, well, you started at...
I started my sophomore year.
Year. So what, 2009?
Yeah, 2009, 10, 11.
I was 10 and 11. You did like pre-engineering or?
Yeah, that was when they had the program like 3 years. I think they switched it over to 6.
I get a stone!
You and your sheeps, bro.
Sheeps galore. Alright, I am going to build a settlement there, which requires those four things, right?
Yep.
So now I have this port, right? So I can trade and whatnot.
2 brick for whatever you want. That's a brick.
Shit.
I thought that was wood.
No.
Hey.
I could have sworn that was wood.
Buddy, I have that for it.
You could go ahead and do
that.
You're
right.
But you have to, build it. Yeah, you have to get that before David.
Or we can just start trading.
It's true. What the hell I'm thinking.
Alright, you done? Are you building or?
Yeah, I'm good. Unless you want to trade. You need any sheep?
I've got sheep. I got sheep for days.
This is really sucking.
Man, I feel like an idiot. I just looked over there, bought wood, and I just went with it, never looked at it again.
At this point, I'm trapped inside.
Yeah.
So, no longest road for me.
We definitely built like
7.
Hey, do I have the longest road right now, by the way?
Yes.
No.
Do you
no,
want
to
move it?
I don't?
You have to have 5.
You want
to
move
it? Oh, you have to have 5. Oh. Damn.
Black is sheep.
But black's your sheep.
What?
Black's your sheep.
No, black is sheep.
Daniel, do you have any wood?
Do I have any wood? Let me check my stockpile.
I'm willing to trade for you, but if you don't trade with me, I'm going to put this thing in here.
Well, I can't trade right now, sorry. My wood stockpile's there.
Alright, so you're still on the card?
Yeah, still in the card.
For me? Why not them? You know what you're going to get.
Because he put it here and you're the only option.
Oh, okay. You know what you're getting.
Sheep. What a surprise.
What a surprise.
Wait, what'd you do with the discard thing?
I discarded 4 sheep.
For 1 wood.
For 1 wood.
That's always an option. If you have 4 or something, you can get 1.
Okay, I saw someone do it earlier, but I wasn't for sure.
6. Woohoo! I get a stone!
I got a sheep!
Do I get anything?
I get nothing.
Yeah, you get a sheep.
Woo-hoo. You 2 get sheep.
I forget that's an option. Except for I don't have more.
It's like this is very simple, but there's still a lot going on. It's very weird.
So, for me at this point, because I'm going to spend part of the strategy now, since I'm locked in now. 7.
Oh my god. This is the most sevens I've seen in like any game ever.
Alright, the thief is good there.
So you want to steal from him?
Well, it's not going to be stolen from him. I mean, I guess I could move it to, like, the 4. And then I could steal
it. I mean, if you're leaving it there, then you're saying you're leaving it here. I need it to steal
but
it from
him. I thought it has to move it.
I don't think so. Maybe? I'm not sure.
Yeah, I'll just put it on the 4. But I'll steal a card. I know I'm getting it.
Okay, well, then,
card.
Yeah.
You're going to get a sheep.
You might get lucky.
Did you get a sheep?
I did. Alright, so that being said, give me the bump card. Boom. Fine. Also, when you buy development cards, and like I said, there's a bunch of different things. So there's like things like Europe Plenty, which gives you like 1 of 4 or something like that. There's like road building, which gives you like so many roads to build. Or you get like knights, and with the knights, when you play a knight, you get to move the thief off you, the robber off you. Or you get to move the robber.
Dang, it's gonna get real complicated then. Alright, that'll be 1 of them, I guess. 4?
Man, that sucks.
Yeah, you blocked me there.
We all get thieved.
I think that was a 4, right?
Yeah.
That's true. Anybody want some sheep? Mm-hmm. looking for brick.
Anybody sheep?
Looking for brick?
Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Give me some wood.
I get sheep.
And give me some sheep. Cool.
Thank you.
Let's see. What do I want to do? What do I want to do? Settlement time, so sheep, wood, this, and that. Settlement time! Settlement time!
Like, you have the wood.
Yeah, I was like about to say, I was like, you don't really have the wood.
That's fine. I just wanted these two deals so I can get more brick.
You wanted to prevent him from getting the point. Maybe.
Nine. Hey,
nine.
Two brick, please.
Oh, I need some wood.
Yes, sir.
I got you, home dog.
Two.
Two?
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
And later.
I am going to play Monopoly. So I get to select any resource, and anyone with that resource has to give it to me.
And like all of it.
All wood.
Wood.
All wood.
How convenient. I don't have wood.
Yeah, I don't have wood.
Thank you. You don't have wood either? Stop. Okay. Well, this goes away.
Are you building or?
I can't build, so.
Four?
Oh.
Four.
Damn.
I'll take some meat, please.
Thanks to come up now.
Sorry.
Oh, nope, can't do anything. Alright, good.
Four.
Damn. More wheat.
More wheat.
Anyone want to trade, by the way? Sheep? Anybody need sheep?
I mean, I would.
Eight.
But never mind.
Alright, well, you got sheep now. So. You're getting more sheep too.
Yay. More sheep for me. Who else? Eight.
What did he roll?
Daniel.
Oh, eight? Yeah, that's me. Thank you.
Wait, why are you moving?
He can do whatever he wants.
Nope. It's not a seven.
It's not. Move it anyway.
Are you gonna take from him?
He can't.
Can't. I rolled an 8. I thought I rolled a 7. I didn't know.
So I was, okay.
There you go.
Five.
Sweet. Get a brick. And a wheat, please. Thank you.
Okay, I'm going to trade in for wheat.
Wood?
Oh, sure. Unless anyone, does anyone want to give me a brick?
I have a brick. What do you want?
I have a
I'll take a wood.
Brick wood. It's right there.
Who's more likely to screw you over? Or who's more likely to?
Sorry.
You're done. You're cut off now.
Don't do that to me, okay? And then I'm also going to trade. Am I over? I have seven more, yeah, okay. I'm gonna trade in 4 wheat for a sheep.
I would have gave you a brick.
Actually, I'm gonna
I'll give
trade
you,
in 4 wheat for a...
I'll trade you 3 for 1 brick.
That was a long process. I'm gonna use
it.
Congratulations.
Oh, there's a card on the floor.
It's mine if it's a wood.
It's saved. Oh, no.
Can someone make sure I get my resource?
Yeah.
7, 8, 9, 6,
deal.
Seven cards?
Yes.
Yes. I want a card.
Huh?
I want a card.
You didn't take one from her just now?
No.
Oh.
No.
You were looking over there.
Oh, I was counting cards to make sure she was under seven.
Oh, okay.
Man. Sheep?
Who would have guessed it?
All right. Sure.
All right. Give me a one.
Eight.
She gets a sheep.
Yeah. Man, bad timing.
These things are like killing me.
I'm freaking blocked in.
Well, this part is blocked in. You still got room to grow over here.
Yeah.
I figure you're blue. Yeah.
Seven.
Help me out, Dave.
All right. We're all
put
under
on
seven
him.
Cards now.
Excuse you. What did you just do?
I stole a card.
Yeah, because you put the rubber on you.
If you were playing Cards Against Humanity, and wait, I forgot what the black card was. I'd be running.
It's great because this is on camera. Keep this.
Oh, so it's more than seven. Okay, so I'm good. I'm at seven.
Oh, it's more than seven? Not seven or more?
Unless I'm reading that incorrectly. Game player with seven.
Oh my god.
I eat or more.
I definitely had exactly seven that one time. I just...
Well, it gets better with age. If you see a white card that says, the milkman, You immediately picked that one, right? Please tell me you picked that one.
Well, what are the other options? The other
it actions? Doesn't matter what the other option was. The milkman will come for your wife.
What? How does it get better with age? What does age have to do anything
no,
with that?
No, please tell me you picked the milkman. Our entire friendship depends upon this.
Okay. No. No, it does not matter.
It does.
No, it's not.
It does.
No.
It
does.
Alright, so we're gonna.
I'm so depressed. I put the road in the wrong place.
So I was actually contemplating
going
here, so I could take the longest road.
Yeah. But you wanted a port.
Yeah. Well, it's not on a port because I can't get a port at this point. So if I build there, then I get an extra car on 5.
I have him saying, the milkman on Snapchat.
Give me stone.
Yeah, I'll need stone as well.
Wait, what did you roll?
3.
3.
You guys get wheat, right?
I get 2 wheat.
Oh.
Yeah. You know, I meant to move that.
I meant to move that.
I did. You know what? I'll just put it up there.
Aw. Kelly can't object to it now. She was about to. She's like, I'm like, well, that's not so right. What's up, Daniel?
Just contemplating.
Okay.
All right, I'm done contemplating.
What is it? 6?
Cheap.
One of the only numbers.
No, that really hasn't. Highly likely, we haven't done that long. Okay, I'm gonna build a road.
Build a road.
I'm thinking about it, my friend.
Don't.
Don't.
I don't know why you'd do that.
Okay.
Good at sheep court.
Or. There's a 3-to-1 port with a question mark. Don't you have to answer that question?
He can't build there.
Or he can go in that direction.
Confusing.
Yeah, don't make the same mistake I did do. Because
at least there,
I can, yeah.
Oh, you already built.
You dick.
What did I do to you?
Thief.
This is my only chance of doing anything.
Hey, I get brick, please, and wheat. Brick, please. Anybody? Thank you.
Want some milk, dog?
Good.
Oh, shit!
What's wrong, Lila?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
I took the cake!
We did, and it was brilliant. I won.
How was it?
It was rough. It got rough.
What was a really bad card?
Abortion.
No. He's not bad. He's
picking up.
No.
Oh, that was my favorite.
Which one?
It's my second favorite.
Which one? Pixelated?
No, Pac-Man.
It's okay, you're gonna. Matthew.
But pixelated.
No, my favorite is either. I think my favorite.
You should not want to be on camera. Never mind.
Firing.
I have been on camera.
No.
Hands down.
Yeah.
Hands down.
Because I thought maybe she didn't want to be on camera.
Oh no, she's fine. making some sick quads.
So I need sheep.
Sheep.
I don't want to raise
but
your
those are pants socks. On, so it's
those
okay.
Are, those are socks.
I don't know why I look at your shoes. Okay.
Good socks.
Holy crap. Oh my god. What just happened?
Daniel West, Jim.
Alright, I'm gonna put these.
Whoa, what are you trying to get?
Down I'm just home
putting these. There's four of them, right?
Yeah, but what are you trying to get? I might be able to trade with you, homie.
Yeah.
Let's go for.
Wait, you
obviously don't.
I just give you a hand.
You already got it.
Yeah.
Yes, you did.
Yes,
did.
I already have that. Yeah.
I need.
Funny thing though, is like
I really
like
this TV.
Okay. So you're gonna get rid of
Dane Lowe's daughter Iris, which is like she's barely one of Toby.
Four.
Yeah.
Well, give me
like,
give me three.
Cute, but she's
super
judgmental. So not as good as Toby.
Not a bad deal.
I know it's not.
No, she just stares at you. It's just like.
Actually, I mean, this is a better joke.
She's just like,
what's that guy doing?
What's,
maybe
what?
She just has
no.
That face.
No, she does. She actually does.
Okay.
She has a resting
joke. That's going to be on you.
Resting joke.
I would have took
three. Hold on.
It's okay,
dang.
I have that girl. Not judge face, but.
I'm going to build a road
that's
here.
A, that's fine. You obviously grew that up.
Where am I building?
Now my face is just confusion.
I have no idea where we're going.
That's called adulthood.
Either confusion or trying too hard to understand something.
Alright, now you can go.
I just quit. I quit halfway through.
Sweet. Give me some wood.
Please.
Thank you.
Is it my turn now?
Not yet. Daniel?
Yeah?
You need a brick?
I do.
I need wood.
One sorry. Floor. I can't do that.
What?
You ruined me.
That's alright.
What?
Can't do it.
Does anybody have wood?
Actually,
for
you know what?
All I need.
If no one else will do it, I might do it. Even though you kind of screwed me over a little bit.
How'd I screw you over?
I'm going after that fort, and I have like 1 billion sheep.
Well, I could trade you stuff.
I really don't care because he went up to the brick port and, you know.
Oh, well. It was completely on accident. I don't know what I was.
Yes or no?
Sure. You guys don't have any wood?
No.
No.
You've got the monopoly
no one else
on
has wood.
You have the monopoly
you don't
on
have wood.
No.
Right. Okay, that's fine.
You want to see my cards?
I'm
I literally have an ore.
Another four for a brick?
I could have gave you brick.
Shit, really?
Yeah, give me three.
I'll give you two.
No, you give me three.
I'll
or
give
you
two
four.
For a brick.
No.
I'll give you two for
no,
a brick. Okay,
no.
Well then, no.
That's fine.
No,
okay.
Even. You want two for a brick? Thank you.
Not that worth it to me. I already have a bunch of
oh,
wheat.
Oh, brick.
It's face down, dang it. Roll seven. Please roll seven. Please roll seven.
What's a city do other than two victory points? Is it basically like a doubles your resources?
Ooh, okay.
So like,
wait,
cool.
What,
on, like on, so if you have a city here, when the six is rolled, instead of getting one sheep, you get two sheep.
Okay. That's cool.
Okay, but then I'm going to take the remaining four of these and grab sheep. And I'm going to build a settlement, finally.
On the right side of the...
Yes.
I love the incomplete road here.
Yeah, I know. It's an,
good job.
It's an embarrassment.
I don't know what happened.
Yeah, I don't know why y'all allow me to do that. That's okay.
Hey, at least now you'll be able to get rid of your freaking weed.
No,
oh,
I have a shit ton of it.
Five. Take a brick, please.
Take a brick.
And a weed.
Take a brick. Abra. You and Monopolies.
Alright.
This game does take forever.
Do you have wood at all? Just asking before?
No.
Alright. So I'm trading that in for wood, but there's
a, I love how like, there's so many freaking.
So wood, I should just wait because I'm going to turn that in.
What are you building?
Settlement.
Alright.
Gotta monopolize where I can.
Yeah, you do. No one really wants to hit a freaking
8. So I need cheap.
Yeah, cheap. Man, on a 3, Kelly rakes in the wheat.
Yeah.
And she's on a wheat board.
Yeah.
That's how, actually.
How convenient.
I would have been on a wheat board like 5 turns ago, but yeah. I messed up.
Go home, you're drunk. You good?
Yeah.
7.
How many cards you got, Amy?
4. Unfortunately,
I have 6.
I think I have like 3.
1.
I have 3. What have I done to you?
Steal from her, right?
I do get to steal from you. What do you know? It's a freaking weed.
Are you done?
I guess.
No, look at
it. No, I'm there. Just kidding.
6.
1. More sheep.
For you?
Alright.
More sheep.
Do you want me to get your sheep?
Oh shit.
Sheep?
Two brick, please. And a wheat.
Alrighty, guys.
I really need you to start getting the wood.
I'm trying.
Because I got brick for you.
I can't believe I monopolized twice on wood and only got 3 woods out of that. That's how bad
I'm
it is.
I'm on. Decent. I don't know.
Alright, so that's on you.
6. Cheap? Oh, this is too cheap. Actually, that kind of is nice.
I mean,
switch those out. Unless anybody just has an amazing trade for me.
What do you need? You need brick?
I need wood? I wouldn't mind.
Brick?
Is it because just keep this in your mind here,
mm-hmm.
that if you really wanted to, and assuming David is willing,
mm-hmm.
give him 2 sheep for another card instead of trading.
Okay.
What?
The reason why is because 2 sheep for David is a free card.
Yeah.
So
what color are you, David?
If/when you can.
Oh, okay, you're right.
And so another thing is too, like you can say, well, I'm gonna give you these for just random card, and then I'll give it back to you if you trade in them for wood on your turn. That's if David is willing.
Anyways, what do you need? The only thing I have
I need
is brick and
shit,
wheat.
Someone rolled
I need
7,
brick,
my God.
I need wood. Wouldn't mind some wheat. Eventually.
I'd give you wheat, but I've been cock blocked.
About. Okay, you got any wood?
don't have any luck. I have zero.
I'm gonna roll with this then. I got a bunch of cards and I want to get rid of them. But yet I don't have one.
But you don't have one.
I mean, heck, you're practically dominating. So you have 4, 9, 10. I mean, I took 11, but 11 doesn't roll that often usually. But.
No sevens. Six. Okay.
Six.
Give me a sheep.
Okay. I'm gonna get rid of 2 sheep for 1 wood. Build a road.
Don't screw me over, David. I kind of forgot to build last time, man.
Yeah, David is 10 victory points. Unless we just want to call it at whatever point.
Wait, what?
10 victory points to win.
Oh, I thought you were saying David already had 10 victory points. And I was like, what? Where? How?
No. I mean, at this point, I think I'm technically in the lead.
1, 2, 3, 4. Four?
And actually, no, we're tied.
Yeah, we're tied. We're tied.
So, I can't believe I'm saying this, but would anyone like to give me a wheat?
Yeah.
Or
a stone.
Do you have to have a settlement before you can have a city?
Yes.
Okay. Sir. Where am I going to put it?
This combination has been rolled a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking.
Either there or there, because you got the six.
I'll say the six has been.
The six has been pretty good, too.
So either of those two would have been.
Yeah, wouldn't be a bad idea.
Nine. All right, give me 2 brick, please.
Any wood. Thank you.
Oh.
Yeah.
I can't do that.
Look at that light.
All right. How many wood you got?
Not a lot.
So, how much you got?
Not enough.
Maybe not enough. I need 2.
I cannot give you 2.
Keep in mind, he's in the lead.
What do you want?
I'm not in the lead.
Essentially.
What do you want?
Okay, so here's the deal. So here's 2 brick for 1, because you're on the brick port. That's why I'm...
Oh yeah, I forgot I'm over there.
Whoa.
So, that's why I'm asking for 2 wood, because I got 4 brick for you.
4?
So, 4 brick for 2 wood.
What color are you? Green?
Yeah, green.
I love it.
Right now, me and David are in the lead.
Yeah.
We're tied.
Yeah.
But not that really matters.
Wait, why are y'all in the lead?
Yeah, we have 4.
Actually, technically, we're all tied. Because
oh, yeah,
Kelly's got
yeah,
the
no, Kelly, yeah, so we 3 are tied now. It doesn't
so
really
you
matter.
Give me 4 bricks, huh?
4 brick for 2 wood. So if you really wanted to, you could.
You can exchange that out.
I would even
would,
out.
Yeah.
You would
I wouldn't gain anything.
No, you would not gain anything.
So no, I wouldn't gain anything.
Interesting.
Because you're exactly right. That's what I would need to do.
But if you didn't need one of those wood. Yeah, the 2 brick to trade in for whatever else you needed.
It's true, but it's not my situation right now.
Yeah. Not my situation.
Oh. Alright, Dave, what you got?
Nothing special. I've got wheat, a ton of brick, and 1 more. 1 sheep. What you trying to do? If you got any sheep, I can trade some stuff in, and then I can trade back with you.
I don't have sheep.
Okay, I was going to say,
Alright, Kelly, you have sheep?
Daniel's
I have a sheep.
Daniel's got 15,000 sheep.
I don't actually.
But what do you, are you trading?
I just got a single
what do you
lonely
have
sheep.
Brick. A lot of brick.
Two brick for one sheep?
Two brick for one sheep. I'll take it back. Yeah. All right.
Thanks.
David.
Yo.
So I know you're already rolling the brick. So I'll give you two brick. So then you can trade in four for whatever, or trade with Daniel for a week. Two brick for a week.
You want a week?
Yeah, 1 week.
He's trying to...
I get it. Yeah. Probably...
Development card.
Probably should have done that. Well, because now I have 8.
10?
10.
Sheep and wood.
I get a sheep.
That's a wood.
Thank you.
Someone please roll a 7. And then roll a 3.
Golly, you'd be rolling in it.
You have a knife. If you have a knife, then... I don't know. I'm assuming, because you haven't played that one yet. But, I said I'm assuming. But if you have a knife, you can play it. Move it.
Okay.
I did not know that. I thought it was only contributed to...
Nope.
The largest army or whatever.
Oh, hell. You still there. Anybody need?
I've got tons. I got tons of brick, Daniel.
What do you need?
Wood. Or sheep.
How many sheep you need?
How many you got?
Two.
You want two for two?
Sure, I can do that. I could get all the building materials. But yet, I can't build it. I'll tell you.
Four, then you get wood.
Cool.
Okay. So, two sheep, one wood, one brick equals road.
Nice, but someone will probably land on a 7 and really screw me over.
So, you can give me 2 cards.
True. What do you want to give me?
I can give you a brick and an ore. That's all I have.
What do you want?
I need a wood or a sheep. Or 2 sheep. Preferably.
Yeah, I got wood, no sheep.
No sheep? So I need.
You would think I would have an abundance of wood all the time, but I don't. I feel like I run out pretty much all the time. But I don't have any access to brick, so you want to go wood for brick?
Yep, let's do it.
Four. So, did you roll a 4? I need wheat, please.
12.
Once you run out of settlements, you can't...
Yeah, you can't build any more settlements once you run out. Unless you start building cities, and then you can start building more settlements.
Right, right, right. Okay.
They're playing Secret
Hitler. Oh,
they really?
Yeah,
I love that.
Yeah.
Why would they be playing?
If we pay that enough, that works.
Nine again! I keep rolling nine!
Two brick, please.
Am I on that? Oh, hey, I get wood. Cool. Thank you.
About time I'm on wood.
Okay, I'm going to play my knight so I can move this.
Now 11 doesn't happen very often now. You don't have much. You should have done him. He's got all the wood.
Or do I?
Okay.
I will take a brick or a... Brick or a sheep?
Four.
I will take a brick or a sheep.
What are you offering? That's what they're saying.
What do you want for the brick or the sheep?
I want a brick or a sheep.
So what are you getting? What do you have to offer here? What are you bringing to the table?
I'm assuming wheat.
Hold on. A sheep. I want a sheep. I will offer
for
a brick.
What?
Yeah, you're going to offer a brick to the guy that has monopolizing the brick industry since 1972.
Well, do you want a brick? Right.
You what? Stole my brick!
Do you want a brick?
Damn. No. Let's do it.
I'll make it work.
Okay, I will build a development card.
Boo.
Seven. Three, four, five.
I have one.
I have one.
Alright.
Holy cow. Wow.
Let's put it there.
Hi. How's it going?
It's good.
Yeah, I'm about to give up some cards.
Yeah. Well, you stopped coming to games.
Do you still, are you stealing from me or Dave?
I would love
and
to come to games.
Me? Do you steal before I put this card?
No, I steal after. Okay.
Yeah, no. I've been busy too.
People coming to games or no?
Not really. I've been down there. I try and go like once a week, and every time I've been down there, it's been like small.
Like you and John, and that's it?
John and Daniel. Okay. And then sometimes like the desktop.
Yeah.
They're haters.
Are you the brick monopoly right now?
I said, we've stopped going.
I'm the wheat.
Gotcha.
Gloomhaven.
Yeah, you want to be the
it's like a D&D
game.
Oh, okay, cool.
People always need a break. It's weird.
Excellent. Thank you for that.
You should sell mine.
What?
You should sell mine.
It's fine.
Is it?
Right.
I moved to a new place.
Hey, what the hell?
Within the...
You just took wood from me and him.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I played knight, so I could move.
Oh, okay.
David pointed out.
And you can only play one of these, like once per turn. So.
I convinced him to move there.
All right. Do you have another wood, by chance?
Hey, not for you.
Hey, come on now.
Oh, did you get your couch?
Consultant.
Technically, he texted me about it. So.
I texted everybody about it.
But I was there. I was at Big Lots. Yes, I was.
So you're not playing a game without inviting me?
Well, you still playing games anyway.
Nine.
Oh my god.
Needwood.
I feel like nine has been rolled more times than six and eight times.
It's been a lot.
I do.
Wood.
Well, so my thing is, I don't.
So,
when I go to games,
I got.
I don't have anyone
for you for one
to
wood.
Like grab
for one wood.
Yeah.
Because I'm the only
that's
one.
That's practically
on my
a road
trip.
You Yeah, but you're doing really good. I don't want to help you at all. So you're giving me 3 brick?
4 brick for 1 wood. That gives you 2 cards.
4 brick.
So that gives you... So 2 brick to get your 1 wood back, and then another 2 brick to get whatever else you want.
I still have a desk.
You're green.
What's that?
Yeah, I'm green.
I still have a desk.
Oh, yeah.
4 brick for 1 wood.
I was wanting to build a PC at some point. Yeah. And then have dual monitors, and that way I can work.
Alright, let's roll with it.
Alright.
Less crappy. And I've
never had this much brick.
I haven't gotten any calls, so.
Neither have I.
Are you on a call?
Me too. So shit breaks.
It's like, technically, I think we're all on call on the desktop thing.
Oh, really?
Me too, would.
But y'all switches the rotation, right?
Well, not exactly. So the way that our on-call works is that the build center will call... Well, crap, Chad's not there anymore. Yeah. So they'll call Kevin first, and Kevin will tell the response center who to get a hold of. So if it's like a McAfee issue, they'll get a hold of me or James.
Right.
And then
so forth. So.
That makes sense.
You know what?
I'm McAfee too now.
The app control part of it, right?
Maybe.
There's another.
What the hell are you doing, bro?
I'm just building all kinds of roads here.
You don't get any. You don't get anything from roads.
I know. I'm just there. Take it.
He's a road builder, man.
Bro, you could have gave me some of this. I could win.
Did I roll this? Oh yeah.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's not good news to you.
Cool.
Seven.
It's hard to say right now.
Tied.
You should try to steal from me, not really. Steal from now. Steal from him. He's winning. You almost get longest road.
Almost, but I'm blocked in.
Give me one of those cards, homie.
You have more than 7, by the way.
You have more than 7. Dang it.
It's okay. I'll move it back on. Don't worry. Alright, I'll come for you. Don't worry.
It's fine.
I got you.
Okay.
What?
That's one thing I was noticing too, is like in the rules, if someone builds a house in between your road, that divides your road.
Yep.
So no longer houses are on your road.
Nope.
That's like,
yeah, sucks. It does suck.
Did you roll an 8?
No, I did 7.
Ten.
10. Sheep, please. 1 sheep. Thank you.
As soon as I built all this stuff, like no one. Rolls 3.
Oh, four. Thanks. I wasn't even paying attention.
Or 4s or 5s.
I need a sheep too.
Yeah. Oh shit, you're on that.
Well, I can't do
see,
anything.
See,
so.
I got cards again.
Does anyone need brick?
What are you offering?
I'm offering.
Oh, what do you want? Sorry, that's what I'm saying.
I'll take brick for my friendship.
I'll take a sheep, a wheat, or a rock.
I'll take anything, honestly.
Yeah, I'll take a brick for a sheep. That's what you want.
I have another brick.
Alright. So let's roll this. Where are we going? 9.
Again.
Woo!
2 brick, please.
I need wood.
Alright, so. Alright, so, David, do you still have that wood? Actually, no, you use it. I'm gonna steal from you. You just got wood. Damn.
gotta take off that now.
You got a long leg. So you're at like 7, right? Oh no, you're at
2, 4, 6, 8. And then.
No. 1, 2, 3, 4.
5, 6.
5, 6.
No, but I was counting seconds. 2, 4, 6.
Oh, he's
8.
Counting the road.
Oh, okay. Sorry. I thought you were counting victory points.
Yeah. Develop the card. Alright. And you're good.
4.
Mother. Fire.
Now. You bastard.
4? I'll take a week, please.
I'm sure you will. Sir?
Yeah. Alright. Who put that on that 4?
I know. Some asshole. 10.
Again. With a 9 and a 10. Yeah,
I'll take a sheep, please.
Where's the sheep?
Sheep was a. Okay.
I get sheep as well.
Sheeps.
And then I get wood as well.
Then I just need to roll a 3 and I'll be good.
Hey, do you have any wheat for barter?
Probably would if you roll a 3.
That's a sheep, not a wheat.
No, I'm wanting to trade.
Yeah, he's wanting a wheat.
Yes.
You want a wheat?
I do. For a sheep?
No.
No.
What cares about sheep?
I will build a development farm.
Know that we apparently like bombed Syria?
I heard that earlier.
Crazy. Along with the UK and France.
We bombed the UK and France?
No. Along with.
I was like,
so like
what?
They're with right. Us.
Oops.
So, you bastard.
Alright, take one of your cards. Hey, I'm trying to keep your count down below 7.
Yeah, no.
That's fine. He's gonna do another night and flip around and.
I love how we're all too busy trying to kill each other.
Oh, you mean
okay. Just like that?
Nice to be alive.
Like that one, yeah. I'll take that. I'll move this here. David, I want one of your cards, please.
Right. There you go.
Doesn't matter which one?
Doesn't matter.
So you're at like 8?
So are you at 10 yet? This game to be over.
4 there.
6, 7, 8.
Damn it.
I'm getting there.
Today, Junior. Roll 7.
Does anybody have ore?
Not for you.
Not for you.
I'll give you 3 brick for ore.
I'm sure you will.
I don't have any.
I don't have any. You stole all my cards. That's the problem.
I didn't steal all your cards.
Allegedly.
Fine.
Alright. 6.
Yay, I get a sheep.
You get sheep too.
She's got one.
I have one.
You've got more than the rest of us.
Do you have any wheat? Or a wood?
Wheat.
You don't have any?
I have wheat.
Nope.
What do you need?
Once I built all of these,
sheep?
Y'all stop rolling.
You need a sheep?
Numbers.
Sheep or wood?
Straight up with a sheep?
I need sheep or wood, whatever you have.
I have sheep for wheat. I'm going to. Does anybody have like a ton of stone that they're always needing?
What?
Well, we are all.
Or not always needing,
wood.
But that they always have, I guess.
It'd be nice if someone rolled 2. No one has rolled 2. This whole entire
time. No one rolled 2. Like, you always built. You're supposed to stay away from the 2 because no one ever rolls a 2.
Yeah. All right. Well,
or
I'm gonna
build
a settlement.
Weren't you saying at the beginning to ignore the? No, that was you. You were saying to ignore the numbers, right?
For the most part.
Your point is, it's okay to have a few oddball numbers.
Not go.
Not build yourself up. though, to be fair, I did try that strategy once, and I came in, like, second place. I didn't win, but I got close.
My turn. How many of the knights
oh,
cost?
Sorry.
Does that come in any victory points, or?
That's just a development card.
Eight.
Then you destroyed your
oh,
road
sweet.
So long ago.
Oh, yay! Two sheets. On me.
Me.
For me.
Me. Yeah, you know what.
Okay, Kelly.
Sorry.
That's on camera,
so,
by the way.
Settle down there. Settle down.
Two.
Let's go.
Man.
You're welcome.
So, David, about that ore.
Yeah.
Excuse you. It's my turn. I'm going to play Year of Plenty and take any two resources.
You gotta roll a three next time.
Yeah. And I'm going to build another development card.
I'm trying to end it. I'm 2 points away.
It's gonna take forever.
Wait, what?
Are you done?
Oh, it's 11:30. Oh crap. How did that happen?
So are you done?
Yeah, because
yes,
we've been playing this game since nine.
Since what?
Now.
Seven.
This has happened like 15 times.
Yeah, we keep rolling seven.
Seven's come up. Yeah. Right. Statistic.
And it's always me. Take it big.
To be fair, you had a huge monopoly over wood the first like beginning of the game. So all right. Now we're all
I somehow find a way to like not
have
huge
wood, Daniel.
Like, thank you.
Actually,
David.
Yeah.
About that ore.
What about it?
Two sheep.
No thanks.
Two sheep and two brick.
No thanks.
Come on, man.
I understand. It's all good.
All right. Kill him? Yeah, ore.
No.
No. Give me, so you give me, like, all of your hand, and I will give you one ore. Okay, give me all of your hand, and I will take, I'll give you two more.
No.
All right, then I can't do it for you. Sorry.
Yep.
Give a brick. Kill you a brick.
I have a brick. What are you willing to give me?
Two sheep.
It's not enough.
Actually, no.
You just want
to. It's probably a good idea.
You're about to win, so I don't want to do that.
We're going to drag out this game for a long time.
Alright, I'll go ahead and play this.
Build two roads for free. Just making sure you can't
monopolize the.
Alright.
I mean, he's already at the port.
Yeah.
A useless port because he never has one.
Seven.
Again, you should move it to where Isom is.
Yeah.
I would put it here, to be honest.
I wouldn't.
Because he always, that's where he gets all of his brick from.
It's true.
Yeah, move it to nine.
No.
You'll be all right.
No.
You're fine.
Okay,
I feel like either way, I'm going to screw you over.
I would do 11 or 3.
Not 3. She's not even doing that good.
Okay. You can do 5 or the 9. Whichever. I'm fine with
it. Yeah, you can do 5. Oh, no.
You know what? I do need to screw him over. It doesn't really matter, right? Which one?
No, not really.
Do you have over 8 or 8 or more? You know? Alright, let me steal from you.
Is there anything in particular you're looking for?
It's random, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah.
But if you're looking for something in particular, I might be able to help you out.
Just let me pick. I don't care.
I don't care. Can you build?
I mean, I guess I could build a road to nowhere. Would that take him? Oh, I won't be able to build that many roads. What do you got?
Nine.
Hey, I got. I need two wood.
feel like I would have got something.
Man, you might have.
It's some asshole blocker.
My bad.
David, do you need any wood, by the way?
No, okay.
Seven.
Is there anything in particular you want?
Give me a card.
Just give me a card. Isom, how many cards do you need? How many points do you need?
You're winning!
He needs 2 points.
Yeah, but I thought we were wanting to end this.
I'm wanting to end this, so I might help you.
Build a road that one time, and I squandered it. Darn it. I can only play one development card.
One development card per turn.
Okay. Well.
Can you buy a development card now?
No. Oh my god.
Give me my wheat.
God bless America.
Sorry, dude.
Sorry, I was really just trying to screw over Isom. You just happened to be there.
Caught the crossfire.
Caught in the crossfire, yeah.
Alright, David, about that ore.
Oh my god. He doesn't have anything.
Do you really not have any cards now?
I've got one. No, I'm just kidding. I got like 4.
I'll give you a brick, a sheep, and a wheat for 1 ore.
You don't have it.
Kill it. You have it.
Ore?
Yeah.
No.
Come on.
You want to give me an ore?
No.
Don't be sassy with me.
Yeah, he has that down pretty good.
Oh, yeah, I do it quite often.
Four.
Freaking wood.
I'll take a wheat, please.
Oh, hey, I need wood, too.
Wood.
David, are you needing wood by any chance?
I don't need wood. I need wheat.
You need wheat?
Oh,
I've
got wheat for you. If you get, give me some more.
I can't do that, man. Mi amigo.
Anybody need wood? Nope. Okay.
Daniel, do you have any wheat?
I do not, sorry.
Kelly, do you have any wheat? I've got a sheep and
well,
a wheat.
Hey, you can't be trading right now. It's Daniel's turn.
I already have those.
You can trade to me and then I'll trade there.
Yeah, either way.
But remember, if he has plenty of wood, then you can always trade him something.
Oh shit, I forgot about that.
Yeah.
See, you guys are focusing on me, and I'm trying to help everybody out.
Because you're winning.
So, do you need any wood to do that thing? Report.
That's a game. That's all it is.
Your name.
Yeah, I'm good.
All right.
My sister does that a lot.
Oh, my God.
Two. Wow.
Alright, David.
I like how you understand what I'm thinking, Isom. It's a really nice trait that you have.
So what do you need, my friend?
Alright.
Oh, you got wood. I mean, you got stone. You roll two?
Roll two.
Alright, so I got brick, sheep, and wheat.
How many wheat do you have?
I got 2 for you.
For an ore?
Yeah, 1 ore. Thank you.
Okay, now,
I wonder if they want us to leave.
I'm gonna build me a city.
I mean, we're not the last people here, so it's fine. Kevin's just over there looking at games.
Yeah.
City time.
I mean, yeah, if you guys start building cities, probably catch up to me.
Jeez.
Four. I'll take a wheat, please.
Wood. Take two wheats, please.
You want wood?
They're banning on some.
Thank you. Anybody need wood?
I'm only 2 points away.
Two wheat for a...
But they're complaining about how long it's taking. And they're going this way.
I'm going to build a development plan. And I'm going to... Would anyone like to give me a stone for a brick?
Negative.
Stone for brick?
Yes.
No.
Could you like a brick, David?
Well, would I like a brick?
I'm going to build another development course.
Jeez.
I'm going to reveal my knight. Which means you don't have that anymore.
Oh shit.
And then I'm going to move this here. Okay, I'm sorry. I'll move it here.
What the hell? I'm in last.
I'm sorry.
I'm in last.
I've stolen from him like the past like three turns.
You can still go here.
Yeah. I thought there was a fight breaking out.
Wouldn't be the first time. I went to a pity pot.
Better not. Okay, good.
No. Seven.
Every time I walk up.
It is every time it's, you walk it, up.
It's cool. It's cool.
I'm expecting it, so you might as well go ahead.
I don't really want to put on that. So.
I mean, put it wherever you like. But I wouldn't be surprised if you put it on my three.
Actually. So.
I should have.
Okay. So,
Development card.
And, alright, and it's yours. Enroll.
Oh, I forgot it was your turn. I'm sorry. I thought I was just.
Six.
I was just waiting.
I feel like I get something.
I get sheep.
No.
I get sheep.
Oh, yes, alright.
I have bubbles. Wait. That's the point.
My bad, guys.
It's okay, just don't let it happen again.
I didn't realize it was my turn. Oh, wait. Before you go, I'm gonna. What do I need? Does anybody need wood by any chance?
I mean, I always need wood. What do you need?
Wheat?
Be nice. Yeah.
How much wheat you got for me?
I mean, I have two.
You want to go two for two?
Yeah, we can do that.
Let me just... Actually, I have multiple cards now.
Done?
Yes, so...
six again.
Cool. Sheep it up.
Man, David's rolling that sheep over there.
So I'm going to
two for one.
Go the road. And then I'm going to.
I shouldn't have let you go, but I don't know.
Fives on the board, yep. Kelly, did you grab your wheat?
Trade these two and put these stuff. I'm going to play my knight.
Dang.
It'll sleep right here for now.
Does anyone need a wood?
For what?
I would like a sheep.
You have a wheat?
I would like a sheep.
I'm saying, do you have a wheat?
I'm offering a wood.
Okay.
Wood. Yeah, I'll take it.
For a sheep? I'm going to the
one, two, three, four, five, six.
I never even think to build those.
I usually don't, but obviously I'm pretty limited.
Yeah.
I'm not here, so.
Five.
I paid the
eight.
Fifth.
Two brick and wheat, please. Thank you. Alright. So, since I know nobody's going to trade or with me, anyways.
We've been playing this game for like 2 hours.
I know. Yeah. Normally, Catan does not go this long for me.
I've always played it,
okay,
and it goes
so
freaking forever.
Here's oh, nice. Four brick for an ore.
Oh, this one.
Long. Very long.
Did you get?
Who's from?
I think he's winning right now.
So neither of us have this anymore.
Yeah, neither of us have that now. That's why I said just leave it there.
You never
it's
know,
contested.
I might catch up.
You had a strong start there, sir.
Not winning, so.
100% luck. No clue on it.
Alright, what's going on?
I want a card for
you. You want a card for me?
Yeah.
What kind of card?
Just a card.
Blue.
Oh, you're stealing?
Yeah, I'm stealing a card.
Thank you for doing that, David. It's been in for a long time.
Get what you get.
Sorry, I have.
You get what you get, you don't throw a fit.
Three.
Man, you get an ore.
Oh my god, how many do you get? One,
four.
Two, four.
Oh, dang.
Do I get anything?
It's like
sorry,
the magic number
for
her.
I was too excited that I forgot.
Oh, you get stuff too, right? You get more.
Oh, sweet.
See if you
I got
later,
something.
Bye. I'm gonna build a settlement. Where?
I only have one.
Oh yeah, you're right, I do.
All right, I think I'm good to go.
Go.
Take a wheat, please.
Oh, I need a wheat.
That's fine.
Sorry.
You're good. Let's see. This guy. This guy. Settlement time.
Where are you building?
He's building a settlement.
Oh. I do have a settlement.
But where? No.
You what? Can't. Yeah.
I got a thing there.
This thing is right there.
Oh, no.
So take your stuff back.
Sucks.
Okay. You can build a road out one more. And then...
Oh, I don't want to build a road. But I guess I will.
Yeah, then you'll have a port.
I already have a port. The same type of port.
What?
Damn it, damn it. I don't know what to say.
What is that, 11?
11. 2 wood, please. Thank you.
Anyone else have an 11?
You get two whatchamacallit.
Would you like to trade?
Huh?
I'm gonna trade. I feel like.
For what?
I honestly have two. I've got two wheat, so.
Do you have stone?
I don't. Yeah.
That's fine.
Well, where do you want it?
Honestly, I don't really care at this point.
Okay. So, I'm gonna do.
You want stone? You want 2 wheat for a stone?
Oh, I don't have a stone.
Oh, shit.
Okay. I'm sorry. I will do these for one of these. And then these for one of these. And then I will build a development card.
That. I haven't even done development cards yet.
And I will play one of my knights. So
just leave it there, back. Leave it there.
Oh my freaking god.
I'm sorry.
I like, where was mine at?
No, you were right there.
No, it's here.
Oh.
No.
No, it wasn't there. There.
Yeah, you were right there.
I didn't see
mine. Alright, I need more glasses.
I guess Dean's coming.
Right now?
Yeah.
He's late.
I know. But he just got back from Colorado.
Oh, okay.
I haven't seen him in forever.
Am I up?
Yeah.
David.
Me? Did you go?
Right? Right. Hey, David.
He's wanting to talk
oh,
to you.
What's up?
You got sheep?
I think so. Yeah, it's that kind of sheep.
I'll give you a road for a sheep.
A what?
A road.
A road.
Which is also part of the settlement that you need.
For one sheep?
Yeah, one sheep. Or do you have two sheep?
Go ahead.
Do you have another one?
No, not that I want to get rid of.
I'll give you another road.
Someone needs to roll 7.
Right?
I'm good.
Let's do it right here.
No.
Alright, that one didn't count then.
No, what?
Well, I might want the 6, but... Alright, so I got a 6.
So, development card.
Development card. Okay.
Alright. Nice.
Give it up, Isom.
You
already have longest road.
And this
I want him to have that. Kind of.
We're trying to end this game, damn it.
Yeah.
Alright. So 6.
So
stuff
happening. We need sheep, yeah.
Thank you.
Honestly, with all the ore and wheat that you've been spending, you could have upgraded your 6. Or upgraded your settlements to 2 cities. And that in and of itself, 2, 4, 6.
I mean, you could have done the same thing.
So 10?
I'm going for a victory.
10?
Hey, I was the one that started the strategy, and then you copied me.
No, I didn't. No.
I
you
started.
Oh, thanks. I'm not going to. What did you even roll?
10.
Oh, cool.
You purchased one.
Well, me.
And then,
oh,
like,
sweet.
Right after you purchased one,
my number,
I purchased, like, 9 development cards this game.
Okay.
Wait.
It's just that, like, 3
what
of them.
What's
10.
Yeah.
Okay. Holy
sweet.
Cow. Let me think about what I want.
Oh, that's a sheep.
You need wood?
they pick McDonald's colors?
Okay, so settlement time.
Do you have enough settlement? Oh yeah, you do. Wait, hold on. This is supposed to be here.
Then this is supposed to be here because
yeah.
I knew I was right there.
He's good.
Wait, wasn't this one this way?
I think that's right.
I think you're right.
People yeah, be rolling went, crazy. Yeah, yeah. Okay, I want some stuff to happen here.
You know, like the last couple of nights that we've played, we haven't played.
Huh?
Last couple of nights that we've played, we haven't.
Oh shit. We've been so concerned about the largest army. God damn
Thank
it.
Thank you.
Oh well.
Or maybe not.
No, because I probably would have stolen from you anyway, so. Just saying.
Oh well.
How big's your road?
Like
10.
8? 10?
Yeah, 10.
Mm-hmm.
You're at 7.
Why are you coming after me? Come on, guys.
What do you need, David?
I don't know.
I don't think there's any places else for me to
I can't even build anywhere, honestly.
Build. At least for me.
There's a building spot.
No,
oh, my.
Yeah, yeah, you can't build anymore.
Well,
at least you want to build from a corner, I guess.
Yeah, but I don't. Five roads to get there, and it's not going to happen. 1, 2, 3.
Would you like
4,
a wheat, David?
Yeah, maybe.
3 wheats.
That's a long shot.
Never mind. Sorry.
What do you need?
Actually, I can go get.
You need wood?
I don't really need anything, honestly. Uh-huh. I got 3 wheats. Here,
actually, that's not a bad idea.
Fucking 9 again.
Okay.
Nine.
You're gonna try to build a road out there?
I'm sorry?
No, I was talking to him.
What's that? I was going to try to settlement over here, but I still need to upgrade.
The reason why. So, instead of only being 10, so it'd be 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Mm. Or I could just beat you there.
What are you doing? More victory or cards?
Say, I'm not really doing too well. So.
Is that working out for you? Who has the largest army now?
Me.
How many points do you have now? 2, 3, 4, 5. Is that how many victory points?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, so 6. I got 1, 2, 3.
Because
four,
someone
five,
will freaking
six,
back
seven.
Off.
You need to back off.
I've started this first. You
I've
need
got
to go
7. Isom, how many do you have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
That?
One, yeah, so 1, 2. Yeah, so was it 1, 2?
Yeah,
1, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, and 6.
And then Kelly, you have 7?
No, yeah, 6.
Okay.
That'd be 4.
Math, sorry.
About to be, yeah, 4.
Damn. This is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Well, eventually, this game ends.
I sure
yeah,
the hell hope so.
I guess.
What's it like, let's say it's 8 or something.
4.
Fuck yeah.
Okay. Wood.
Wheat.
Okay. Got plenty of wood.
So, Kelly, do you have a wood?
I have wood.
I bet you do.
I have wood right now.
Hey, I
need
2
wheat for it.
2 wheat? Sure. Wait, how many do you want?
Just one.
Just one? Why not? I'll just trust myself that I won't roll anything bad.
Okay. So I'm gonna be out of cards now, but it'll be alright.
So there's
development.
here's a knight.
Oh my god.
And I'm gonna build two roads.
What the hell? Damn. You really want that longest damn road.
So, best way to maximize it.
Probably
this way.
That way. Yeah.
So, sorry, you're not beating me. That's a very good possibility. But
unless
it's gonna be. Oh, so you could come up. But now I've extended by
and then you can come out this way.
Well, I'm not gonna get the longest road. By any means.
Alright.
But I can keep you from getting that settlement, I guess.
I'm not worried about settlements.
Apparently.
Anybody have any stone for me?
Nope.
No cards.
Nobody has stone?
So you're probably going to beat me on knights.
Nobody at all?
Sorry?
So you're probably going to beat me on knights because I literally have no cards now.
Sad.
I know. But one more round.
Victory points?
I have a brick.
Do what?
Victory points?
Anybody have a brick?
Nope.
I did, but I just spent them.
Did I roll?
I don't think I did. Yeah, no, you didn't. Six.
Six.
Yeah, get a sheep.
I need a sheep too. Ridiculous. Anybody need sheep?
Yeah. What do you need?
I'll take a card.
Stone?
Yeah.
How much stone you got?
I don't have any stone. I need,
Kelly has stone.
Yeah, I'll take a stone.
No,
I need stone.
Yeah. I have wheat.
Yeah, she's only gonna give you some, because she wants those velvet cards.
I got wheat for days.
I have an adequate amount of wheat.
Okay.
I need stone.
I don't have stone for you.
Stone?
Sorry about your luck.
Could do.
Could.
So, if David has a bunch of wheat, you could trade him some stuff for wheat, and then trade Kelly's wheat for the ore. So then Kelly can trade the wheat for the ore.
Yeah, so you can give me sheep for wheat.
Don't listen to him.
Sheep for
it
wheat?
It is a perfect viable option. Because you keep taking my armor.
How many sheep do you got?
Wait.
Trace?
I'm gonna give you three for three.
Yeah,
three
but
four.
Then would she trade with me?
I don't know.
Are you gonna, Kelly?
What?
Gonna,
I'm sorry.
Would you trade
a bunch of wheat?
Stone?
Four for.
You want a stone?
Yeah, I want multiple stones.
For how much wheat?
How much you need?
How much wheat do you have?
I potentially
could have
a ton of wheat. Like, I could potentially have.
I'll give you a
seven.
Stone for like 4 wheat.
Ouch.
Nah.
You could just do that here.
Yeah, I could just do that there. So,
so maybe three.
Three.
Yeah, you just took a three. Then you're fake news.
Alright, here's where I want to go. Let's go. Forward.
Hey, that's not bad.
Guys.
How's life?
Hey, Dean.
What's going on, man?
You alright?
Yeah.
I don't know what the hell I want now.
How long are you in town for?
Until Monday.
Oh, really?
Sure, you don't want to do like one stone for 1 week?
I would just start to come in for this weekend.
Oh, okay.
Would really be helping me out. How about, you need any sheep?
I'll take a sheep.
Are you, like,
or
are
stone?
You living up there now?
I mean,
are you liking it?
I'll give you a wheat if you give me a sheep.
You miss Oklahoma?
I don't,
no?
don't need that right
no,
now.
Not much, yeah.
I need stone.
I like the weed, so.
How about a wheat and a sheep?
Oklahoma sucks.
For one stone.
Dude, there's tons of
stuff. Or how about this, two sheep for a stone?
Oh, I know. Trust me.
A wheat and a stone, sheep?
I bet they pay much better in Oklahoma.
A wheat and a sheep for one stone.
We get paid out of Houston.
Yes.
Huh?
We get paid out of Houston.
Oh, you get paid out of Houston, right?
Well, yeah. That is what it's...
Not quite.
More or less.
Close.
It's pretty much, it's close.
Because, like, if you live in Houston, they give you a...
Alright, I'm going to build a city.
But, like...
I'm going to build it...
But if you, like, lived in, like, Bayway, they still
right
give you, like, out of, like, out of Houston, even though it's, like, way more expensive. Holy shit, what are you doing?
Why are you recording this?
Both the city.
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's going to go on YouTube promotional thing.
We're
is this like a promo game?
No, not at all.
We're
they're
pro.
Just, they're just,
you didn't know that?
Yeah.
I'm a pro. Right,
they just record the games.
Catan.
Okay.
Get more
what's
exposure.
More
it's
one.
Cool though, yeah.
Hey,
I got six. I need
stuff.
You got sheep.
I need a war.
I got sheep. You can eat them, or you can keep them alive and use their wool.
What do you want for sheep, dude?
It's like a 20-minute.
How about bricks or?
I got wheat.
You know what? I have a hard time getting that, so I'll take your wheat for sheep.
How many sheep do you have?
Dose.
All right, how many wheat do you want?
How many are you offering?
How many do you want?
As many as you'll give me.
Then two.
So I have a hard time getting me some grain.
Alright, so one, two.
Not a grain farm.
Arduous game.
This is ridiculous.
We keep fighting over the largest army instead of building cities.
Just give it up, Billy.
Give it up.
Alright, so I'm gonna do this, and that, and build a road.
At least you were just fucking around the entire time.
Fuck you, Kelly.
Maybe we have a devious plan.
Cursed so much in this video that Matthew can't even use it.
Yeah,
no,
cut that shit out. Does anybody have a sheep?
Nope.
Go fish.
Wait, yeah. So that entire thing was just Daniel's turn.
If you guys need anything from the counter, Matthew's up front.
Okay.
Cool. Thanks, man. So,
The answer is no.
Okay, well, fuck.
I rolled, didn't I?
Yeah, you
did. Okay. I don't really remember.
I did your work.
Oh, shit. No, I did not.
I'll roll again. David, did you get your sheep? And did you get your two sheep?
I don't know.
Oh, no, I didn't. I need two sheep.
You got two sheep.
Well, that worked out.
That's somebody's band.
No, I'll do that. And then
what is this on?
Or, and then I don't still have anything.
Don't do that one.
And then I'm done.
Five. Two brick, please. And a wheat.
Anything crazy in its own? What are you working on, man?
I work in and around Denver and Boulder. And I work for a security company that contracts out to dispensaries and groweries.
Oh, really?
I protect the weed.
Bill's awesome. Another night.
And then I smoke the weed.
Oh, yeah, there you go. That's interesting. See, Sean's from Boulder.
Who?
Sean. He's over there, I think. Maybe. Is Sean still here?
Oh, man.
Is someone going to win this game?
No.
What's everybody at? I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have 7.
I have
5.
I'm 6.
2 more bricks, please.
Whoa, what'd you draw, Kelly? What'd you roll?
And a week, please. 5. Roll 5 away.
So 5, I got a brick. And then what did you just roll?
I didn't roll anything.
I rolled a 5.
Oh, did she roll a 5?
Yeah, she rolled a 5, I rolled a 5. Alright, Kelly. Come on.
I don't know what to do with this.
What do you need?
This is the longest game of Catan I've ever played.
It's been like 3 hours.
This is the longest one I've ever played. Sheep.
What do you want for him? Or what do you got for him? Sorry, I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
Brick. Brick.
I'll give you a brick and a... Oh, never mind.
Two brick, one sheep.
Two brick, one sheep? Alright. Thanks. I hope I helped you out.
When'd you leave?
January.
Okay.
Edmonds.
Yo.
Get more?
I have ore. I've got two ore. But I'm going to use it, so probably not. I don't have any ore for you. So I'm sorry.
Alright, you live to
Bye. Damn.
Two more please in a week.
Is that three in a row?
Yes, three in a row.
Wait, please.
Screw you guys.
Okay, so why did he get stuff when he rolled?
So,
the numbers,
like, and
they have whatever. Settlements on.
Color, yeah, color coordinator. Four.
I need wood, please. Wood, please.
Wood. Wood. Okay. 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 Daniel.
What?
Do you have a wood for 2 weeks? 1 wood, 2 weeks.
Sorry, I need it.
1 wood, 3 weeks.
Sorry, I need it. I only got the one.
1 wood, 3 wheats, and a brick.
It's tempting. But no, sorry, I need it.
Okay. One.
So I just need that wood.
Oh, 3 of any kind. What am I doing?
Because
I'm here. 1, 2, 3. I got more.
My God. It's been an amazing play.
Yeah. And so now I will convert 1, 2, 3, 1, 2 into a city. I will disperse those and I will make this a city.
Yeah, we're fighting over here now.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Yeah, when that two rolls.
When that two rolls, you already know what it is.
See, you just need to build a settlement right here, and then.
Yeah, and then the twos will be raining down. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
7.
Shit.
I just barely survived.
Go, David. Let's go ahead and win the game.
No.
What the hell do you mean, no?
We're too busy fighting over the stupid large army.
Holy shit.
I know, look at this.
What the fuck?
Does anyone want to give me a stone?
No.
No. I've got bricks for days.
Don't have a stone to give.
I don't have a stone.
I got bricks for days. No stone. I had wheat for days.
Stone?
Somebody's gonna get a city.
City! City! Up in the house.
You should have done this one.
You should have done that one.
Why?
Because it makes more sense.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
How does it not? It clearly makes more sense.
No, it doesn't. Oh, wait.
All the big cities are on the coast.
Shut the fuck up.
Fucking LSU people.
I'm gonna play this, which gives me a victory point.
What is this? You get one victory
point?
Yeah,
it's one victory
point. What bullshit is this?
Your face.
8.
I get shit. Do I get shit?
Cool.
I get fucking sheep.
Sheep. Give me some sheep too, please.
Sheep up in the house.
I get that sheep up in this bitch.
Alright, damn. Do you have ore at all?
Negative.
Alright, so what if I give you 2 brick now? And then you'll trade the world with me next turn.
Ooh, you could just fuck the shit out of him.
You just give me the 2 bricks?
No, I want the collateral.
You 2 brick, you'll go later.
No, there has to be collateral.
So you would give me 2 brick. I'd give you some random card. I would then...
Preferably wood, since I know that's precious to you.
Hell no, I couldn't do it.
Hell no.
Nah, I don't want to be anyway.
Daniel says no.
No.
Next person.
Someone else. Or just give it to me.
Let's go.
11. Wow. Oh, right.
Shit.
Never happens.
2 wood, please.
You get 2 of these and you got 5.
Alright.
Where's your other 11 at?
Right here.
Yeah, I could really go for some fries right now.
I have a story. Yeah.
Is this still Friday?
There's a
no,
settlement.
It's technically Saturday.
Yeah, it's
Saturday. Is there anything that's open that would give us fries?
Wait, what am I doing? I don't even have roads.
McDonald's is like closed.
Never mind. I can't, I can't build a settlement.
Are you from Bartlesville?
He's from Copan. Let's be real. Not Bartlesville.
My bad. I was
close enough.
I was blind.
I didn't think you could get any worse than Bartlesville.
Thanks!
Sorry.
He's from Copan too?
Yeah, 3 of them.
Wait, no, not you.
That's when I went to high school.
Yeah, you went to high school. You graduated from Copan.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're a Bartlesville person.
No.
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 No, he's a whip person.
Whip.
Will.
Whip the will. Alright.
Damn right. I assume you're from around here, huh?
No.
Oh, where are you from?
McAllister.
What?
McAllister.
Oh, okay.
You know, the deli place.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You what?
Some born and raised there.
He grew up there.
Nah. Yeah. I mean, like, I was born there, then...
I forgot to move my night again. Or the water. We keep forgetting to do that.
What is it? 3, 2,
see a lot
5?
Of, see a lot of escapees?
5?
A little bit.
Yeah.
So, one of the things, like, the... local authorities 5. Try to tell people to do. I don't know if they still do or not. But instead of locking your car doors, they were telling people just leave a spare key in the car. And so that way the escapees don't break into your house. So that way if the key is already in the car, they'll just take the car and go rather than come into the house.
Yeah, that's actually pretty smart. I never even thought about that.
Okay. Okay.
Escapees from where?
McAllister Prison.
Yeah, McAllister Prison.
God, Kelly. Jesus.
Oklahoma and its prisons, man.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I thought he was going to throw it.
No, this is his shot. He would never do that.
Yeah, he built all these tables and shit.
So the owner's over there?
Yeah, that's exactly. Yeah. I got him almost through the chair.
Hitler.
I think
I think they're playing Hitler. Okay.
The game's fun.
Fucking Hitler.
It's good.
That is a really good game. Alright, so 1 here, here, and here. I'm gonna build this. I sit high.
I'm gonna hold that over his head.
What did
head.
You? Oh, settlement, okay.
No, you can't do that.
Okay, you said...
Well, whatever. Same shit, different toilet.
You've never heard that?
No.
Wow.
You've been living under a rock in Bartlesville.
Well, no, she is from the woodlands, so.
Yeah.
To Woodland?
Woodlands.
Down in Texas? Really? The weird thing is that I was literally just talking about that with my parents.
Oh, yeah.
Because we were watching the Texas Tech game, softball, and one of the players was from the Woodlands, and I was like, what kind of a name is that?
His name takes freaking forever.
Daniel.
Yeah. Or at least it's been
so
I guess we're even now.
Madison.
Who names their town? The Woodlands.
I don't know. I'm pretentious.
I was driving on a... Crap, what was it? It was, it was by the,
Never mind.
Everyone was talking as they passed by the intersection.
Yeah.
Did anything come out of that?
Anyone over seven?
Well, I passed the House Bill 1010, which was a teacher pay raise. They included, I forget how much money for just school funding, like textbooks and crap like that.
Okay.
And then they...
Is this Oklahoma specific? We should go over
the border. Oklahoma.
Okay.
No, and I then, mean, like, I'm stealing from you, too.
I think...
Did you make a lot of money now?
I haven't really kept up with it, which I should, but...
I wish I could...
They basically started to appeal some of the stuff they just passed. And that's why the strike
is
But there's been like a ton of budget cuts just in all the departments in Oklahoma. I forget how much money they've cut from education in like the last 10 years. It's like ridiculous.
It blows my mind.
Millions of dollars.
I don't know. It blows my mind. I feel like a penny spent on anything
and,
you can.
And
you're
wanting
one of these.
Education
is more than I get.
Like, how bad was it?
You would think.
Is that enough to make me walk away from the table?
It's easy to cut from education because usually teachers don't get
in
a huge uproar like this.
He's in the bathroom.
Oh,
right.
Yeah.
I'm
well,
gonna play this for no reason.
I mean, I went to school in the U.S., but I was from school in Bangladesh. And over there, I mean, I went to school. I went to one local school, and I went to one international school. And the international school, they make like $90,000-$100,000.
No, I have 50,000 of them.
Brick.
Like, they're pretty serious about it.
Yeah.
Daniel Brick.
Oh, sorry.
And
for what?
A wheat or stone.
Wait, you want the brick or you want the stone?
No, I'm giving the brick.
Sorry.
That's so confusing.
Shit a brick?
You should say it the other way. Like, I want this, and I'm going to give you this.
Sorry, I haven't been paying attention. What's happened since I looked away?
Everything.
Nothing.
Do you want my brick or not?
Do you want my brick or
Kelly. What do you want me to give you?
Kelly,
sorry.
This is my
you
game.
Want wheat?
I need to
you
play
wheat?
This with you guys next time.
Or what else, what was the other option?
Stone.
I don't
David,
have sound. I can't.
Wheat,
no, I don't.
David.
I don't want wheat.
No.
I want to get.
I have
it's
a brick.
It's hard for me to get wheat, so I gotta like
so,
keep it like it's
oh,
a Christmas.
I also
gym.
Have
eight.
What would they? What did? What was so bad that that kid said?
Dude, the kid was like 15. And he was
okay.
Like, he's like, oh, I know a thing or two about sex.
Sean, let me teach you about glory holes. I know a thing or two about glory holes.
I don't know anything in this kid at all. Like, 97.
Do you not know it?
Like, nonstop. He was like, he's like, I'm gonna make it.
Do y'all frequent Reddit at all? Yeah, all the time.
I have.
Hello, Isom.
This made me cringe more than anything I've seen on the internet.
Yeah.
It's really bad. It's really bad.
This kid knows things.
Turn?
I don't
like,
know.
I got a 40-year-old
I wrote
it. They're like, bags of sand.
Start them
young. What?
I get sheep.
Yeah.
He peaced out. I don't know who
when I was a kid, it was like, you get 30 minutes on the PlayStation, and now it's like, I know about glory holes.
Oh, goodness.
The milkman!
When is that?
That was whenever you were on the floor saying, the milkman!
I don't remember this. I remember being on the floor, but I don't remember the milkman.
He still is!
What?
I need two sheep.
What? What? Let me see that.
No.
Immediately.
Sure.
Sir?
Sure.
I'm going to see your footage immediately.
Yeah,
as
I'm right there.
IMDb superstar.
IMDb, okay, stand gal.
Hey, David.
I wish I was as cool
as Pretty Boy
Stan
number one.
Pretty Boy number one.
Stuff.
Yeah, sure. What do you want?
Do you have
Wait, who just
any?
You. Hey, do you want some sheep?
I got.
That's what he's trying to get away. Get away from.
Do you want a brick?
I got bricks for days, homie.
Hey,
what do you want?
So
you
I'll take some
back
bricks.
Four.
What's
you want
that?
A brick?
I want some, I do want bricks.
All right, how
will
many,
you give
how many
me
you want?
A stone? Or
don't
a
have
wheat?
Any stone.
No, I want sheep. I want sheep.
I can give you four.
I'll give you four.
Oh, I love this. Damn, I've never had so many bricks.
I'll make it rain bricks, son. I'll make
it
rain. I am.
I'll make it rain.
I'm done.
Me and I some
both. Now someone roll a 9. No, roll a 10.
Good one.
Dang, I should ask for a 10.
Bro, you said 9.
All right. Oh wait, I get 3. Never mind.
Okay.
Exactly what I needed.
Oh, who the hell put that there?
Daddy.
Thanks, David.
Well, I pay attention to the game.
I do what I can, homie. Alright, so two. Here.
It's a lot.
Here.
Alright, dude, what do you need for a city?
Would embarrass her.
Yeah.
Well, Darren, what's wrong? Hey,
I will trade you a brick for a brick.
Oh my god, this cat is 31.
Okay, now I am adding a city.
Alright, David wins.
Boom, David wins.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, yes. See? We would have won if we were dicking around with the freaking largest army that neither of us ever ended up with.
I won.
Hey, I catch it for a while.
David won.